put a lot of effort on having a superior UI, those fine differences on how easy it is to use. So there are tons of benefits. But at the same time, I realized that we have to get into a blue ocean. You know, I loved what Oyo had done without looking to compete with the Make My Trips or the Yatras of the world, saying, you know, I'm just going to rebrand hotels with some basic requirements. And he did it after the master of the blue ocean strategies, Peter Thiel, guided Ritesh in that fellowship that he went through in the early days of Oravel, you know, which was his first venture. So, and I figured helping people build sales funnels for online courses is that blue ocean, you know, and there is nobody else anywhere in the world that's focusing on that. So our entire product is now becoming and sharpening the edges that helps you build funnels. So how did we get to the number? We kept working on the funnels. You know, the idea was, how do you, so we experimented with all traffic channels, you know, and funnels eat traffic. Every funnel needs a traffic source. So we experimented from Facebook to YouTube to, you know, Google Ads, organic efforts on webinars. We figured that webinars do really well. If you've got deep knowledge to distribute, that leads to tangible leads. You know, and those leads are handed over to our sales team, again, through automation or through HubSpot. So our entire enterprise stack is HubSpot. Our calls are made through HubSpot, our CRM runs on HubSpot, our blog, you know, our knowledge base, everything's on HubSpot stack. So, and it's quite a similar promise for HubSpot. You know, they want to help SMEs and, you know, large businesses make better inbound leads happen. So that's kind of their differentiator in blue ocean domain. So that's what we were at. You know, we were just experimenting and learning about funnels. And I think if I was to rate 1 to 10 where we are on our journey, I think we are just on 2, if 10 is the highest goal. I'm being very honest about it. But it looks super exciting. I mean, the more deeper we get in, we are cracking things, we are learning things about funnels which are amazing. You know, so we are trying to, and this month is going to be another radical experiment. We are going to take 80% of our efforts from completely inorganic to organic. You know, we will generate 80% of our leads without advertisements. So wow. This is, you know, these are some of the strategies and experiments that are giving us excellent results.